A lot of restaurants on the other side of the Douro River. And tourist boats.